Hi, I'm B-Rad, and welcome to the B-Rad Video Show. This is Flashback, The Quest for Identity, Level 1, Part 2. Please like, subscribe, and also tap that bell icon to get more updates of the B-Rad Video Show. Alright, here we go. Didn't quite work the way I was hoping. Lucky there's a shield generator here. Switch. Drop something. $100. Nice. Weird looking key. Wait, there was something there. Uh-oh. $50. $500. Nice. Oops. At least I landed on the right side. Key lock. I just happen to have a key. Nice. Oh, come on, turn around. Oh, darn it. That was my fault. It's the ID card. I can use this. That wounded man that I helped. Come on, draw your gun. Jeez. get to New Washington, you have to jump into this hole. But if I were you, I'd have an anti-G belt. Where can I find one? Now I can sell you one for 500 credits. Huh. I just happen to have a little more than that. Guess I could just do that right now. But I thought I'd go over here and check it out. Looks like I can charge myself up. But this is pretty much the end of the level. Alright, how about that anti-G belt? Where's my wallet? Bon voyage, young man. Oh, it looks kind of like a purple Game Boy Color with a strap on it. Alright, I guess I just do a leap of faith here. Woo! Nice, I thought I was dead for a second. Looks very close to the dying animation you see if you don't have the belt. Yeah.